Today, all of you know that today is being observed as education, National Education Day throughout India. In almost all the educational institutions, schools, colleges and universities, to commemorate and honor the great personality Maulana Abul Kalam Azad. I shall deliver a short speech on the life and especially the contribution, his contribution in the education system of India.